Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. It's been what, like a month maybe? I was really sick with stomach virus, so I didn't want to hurt myself playing a horror game. And on top of that, I tried to record this earlier, but my voice wouldn't record. I already got two of the dog heads right now. I've already gotten through the tape. I done this all in a tape that didn't even have my voice in it. And I feel stupid for it. And now I have to spend more time on this game instead of taking a break. Cause my heart really can't take it after last time. Oh well. Okay, I'm gonna close this. Drain the tub like in Resident Evil 1. It's full of dirty water. Pull the plug. Oh, if nobody knows where that came from, then you don't know the series. The disgusting mess of God knows what. I encountered this guy last episode.
My little girl has given us a gift, and this gift is with me always. As you can see,
oh shit,
is only part of her gift, which in a word means, oh fuck.
The old lady's gone. Is it one of those games where I can do a puzzle while being in a chase? I can't do that. Now's not the time for that. Okay, at least this game has common sense. Did you really lose me? I'm right here!
Stay right there.
I was about to say, did you lose me? I gotta quickly just aim for his head. Okay, so he really is immortal. There's gotta be a way to deal with him.
It's just you and me now.
Hello. I'm dead. Nope. What do I do? Oh damn, you were faster than the last time.
You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Can't take the shotgun because what?
I'm on to you.
Wait, something popped up. Holy shit, you were fast. Bullets don't work. So I'm doing something wrong. Just wasting my fucking ammo. And you're still there.
Oh, I was so worried about you.
How the fuck do you deal with something like this? He's way worse than Lisa Trevor. For those that don't know who Lisa Trevor is, play Resident Evil 1.
I'm an old man, son.
You gotta OH man. Fuck! What are you, Jason Voorhees? Shit! Scared the piss out of me! Weren't you upstairs as well? He was upstairs. Oh, I can do this now. I believe this belongs. Oh. Yes! Oh, I was about to say, did I get it wrong again?
Who builds this shit?
Oh, thank God. And I hope I'm recording this as well, because I don't want to do this shit again. A deer trophy. Possibly a bull. Oh, perfect. Need to reload some of this ammo. And equip my knife. Alright, I found Kim fluid. Oh, damn. He's still trying to look for me, too. Okay, I'm missing something. Oh, fucking truck outside scared me. I'm jumpy as fuck. Same fluid that's in the tub. Oh my fucking God! Oh, you're not dead! Ouch. Shit's blocking me. The fuck? Stay dead. Holy shit. What the fuck is this stuff? That's actually my first BOW I encounter. One's gonna pop up. You can't jimmy it open. Oh, I have to watch my back now. Oh, wow. This is so much deja vu to first Resident Evil. At least to me. You know, for protection, I'm going to close this. Also going to close this for protection. I've actually never opened the supply box. Unless, I think I did open it. I don't know why I kept that shit. You know, it's best to put some of this stuff in here. Gonna move the tape. Just in case I obtain the shotgun. Oh, this is something. Oh, save point. Okay. Oh, okay, I need something. Oh my god, there's so much of it. Oh, a lot from the other side, okay. I'm so scared. Oh my god! It's good to have some classic, well, I don't know if this is classic. At least some random BOW that just appears. Just die! You're wasting my ammo! Oh my god. I'm going insane. This fuck scared the piss out of me. Oh, I knew you'd be in here. Best to kill you. Oh, that was okay. I'm gonna leave that open. I don't wanna deal with zombies right now. Oh my god. Am I about to deal with some zombies? Cause all I have is a pocket knife and four bullets left. Okay. Open the doors that one. Oh, they're all empty? One of these has to have something in it. They're all fucking empty. I can't close this. What's this? So these guys are cannibals, I guess. Locked from the other side. I don't wanna do this. Ah, okay, at least I saw you. Oh, they're shielding now. Well, fuck. How rude. What, there's another one? Holy shit, I'm running. I can't fight them all. Oh, what? I need a key now? Shotgun. Fuck, I can't see past these fucking... I died! I ran out of ammo. Okay, so I'm going to avoid that, the room of death. And molded. These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. All I can do is take their head off. Enhanced handgun ammo gives your shots more bite for the buck. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Okay, so these things are called molded. Good thing for I have this. And then you appear. Oh, one shot motherfucker right here. Okay. Oh, but I didn't even know I had that. I forgot all about the enhanced gun ammo. You're locked. Well, either way, I have no choice but to go in here. I missed one! Oh, I missed it! Fuck, fuck, fuck. All because I missed one bullet. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm dead. These... Damn, man. So, I'm going to need a shotgun attacking target. Certain enemies have destructible body parts. Take out the arms to reduce the enemy's attack capability or destroy the legs to slow their movement. Dumb enemies aren't smart enough to open doors. If you run low on ammo, return to the place you've been and give them a... I need a shotgun, but I don't have one. I don't have a shotgun, so I'm assuming I gotta use my regular ammo and then use that. So far, I'm stuck with a handgun. Can't even aim well. Where there's like a laser sight or something. Gonna wait till you stop. Oh, you move closer! I didn't know they do that. Oh my god, quit moving your head! Shit. Wait, the chem fluid. I'm gonna go back for chem fluid. Cause I can make some ammo. if I remember where I came from. I know there was Kim fluid in that refrigerator. Was it the other? I think it was the other way. What's this? Okay, I think I can use it. Yes! Alright. Now all I have to do is not die, and so I won't have to make this voyage all over again. I passed it up. Wait, okay, I thought I made shotgun shells. I'm like, what the fuck? At least just give me a little extra fight. I forgot I killed you. What's my purpose going in here? Give myself an escape route. You come to the light. Moving your fucking head. Damn, do you really need to get all in my face? Now swap ammo. Oh, Kim fluid. Oh, I'm gonna look around a little bit. Oh, more handgun ammo, okay. Alright, so there's 5 of those molded creatures in the other room. And I have 5 shots. I found an herb. I'm a little damaged. There we go. Okay, I'm going to lead them all toward this door. What? I thought he was going to attack me. Oh, what the fuck? This is the ordinary. How did I one shot him? Oh my god, these guys wiggle so much. Oh, there you are. Fuck. Oh, fuck, I didn't know. What the? Fuck, 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 fuck! I'm out of ammo! Die! Damn! Die! I wasted all my fucking ammo! Why am I crouching all of a sudden? shit, 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 shit! With all my goddamn ammo! All of you fucking freaks! What the fuck?! They kept moving their heads and shit! Ah! Scorpion, can you allow you to get your hands on the shotgun? You're now telling me this! The enhanced gunshots! The enhanced ammunition is shit! Now I have to make my way all the way to get that damn... How do I get my hands on the Scorpion key? And the biggest question, how am I gonna get past that damn room? This is my last attempt for this episode. I need what's in here. How do I get open? And the one thing, another thing that bothers me is that can this guy run any faster? Okay, so this is normal ammo. I'm gonna swap, just one shot this one. Now swap back. I need to find more enhanced ammo. I didn't even know these things lunge at you when you damage them. And I'm assuming they're smart enough to guard. Twenty-two bullets, what? Why I keep doing that? Yeah, okay, this makes it a lot easy. Fuck that one room. I'm assuming I might have to clear that room out eventually. You unlocked it. Okay, so it leads me around here. The hell? Oh, the scorpion. A lockpick. Oh, I knew I heard something! Knew there was something kicking around. The fuck are you? I need a shotgun. I'm glad I found that. I'm gonna cut this one short and then continue the next one.